up, guys? Welcome to another Point of View Street Photography video. Today we are in downtown Denver again, but we're at 16th Street. So a little different location. Got my A7III with 85mm 1.8. So we'll see what we can shoot. I love the shadows that I'm getting right now from that building. So I think those are gonna turn out pretty cool. So I actually planned on doing a point of view street photography video in Rhino, and I had already shot like 2 hours worth of footage. Unfortunately, let's see, where am I going? All right, so unfortunately when I shot the video in Rhino, I got home and I realized that my GoPro wasn't even set at the right focal view. So most of that footage was unusable. right? So I decided to switch to my 55mm f1.8. Got a little puddle here, so let's see if we can get something. All right, guys, that'll do it for today's video. If you made it this far, thanks for tuning in. And I just wanna say thank you so much for all of your support. I've gotten such good feedback from the last video, and I think I'm gonna keep doing this. I'll try to do it maybe once a week, but if not, at least every other week. So I'll catch you guys in the next one, and stay creative.